trip him up.
I thought he did because I saw him watching him walk back, and I was like,
"It looked like he took a big look this way."
He did. I got him back off of it.
Yeah. Well, I mean, once he took off, it looked like.
Oh,
it,
did he really?
It looked like he took a look this way. I saw his head almost fully. But I mean, he didn't. Didn't break the line or anything.
Him on
easy. I certainly wouldn't send him that hard on a short one. Okay.
Just take the other one.
Max, you stay right there. I'll take this other one.
That's right. Good. Good correction. just get over with a 2-2. There you go. Sit. Down the deck.
Sit. Think. Sit. Okay.
Two.
What?
Nick, we can get him there. Yeah, that's not. That's just like a rip there.
He could have blinked
Finally a verbal.
Back!
upwind.
Sad. He should have sat him in that last one.
Huh?
Should I have made him sad after he got it even? Because he didn't?
I mean, that's controlled into the blind.
Yeah.
What if he doesn't actually have it?
Yeah.
What if he doesn't actually have it?
Right.
And he doesn't see it. When you blow that whistle, maybe he smells dog scent, or maybe a dog drops a bird right there and he thinks he has it, and you think he has it.
Right.
And then now you lose control, it's a big cluster fucking you're out.
And then he starts thinking.
You go from an A-plus blind to out.
Yeah.
I've seen it 100 times, 1,000 times.
That's right, because he'd only had the one time that we did this before, so I should have shown it to him before we started, but by now.
Well, but he can't see it. It's landing in a chunk of, he's going to find it right now, and that's a good job. I mean, he figured that one out on his own. But there's a big patch of cover down there that it's rolling into, and so he can't see it.
Watching.
He's trying this time, I think. He's in there. I'm telling you, he's not.
I wonder if he's
looking for something. He's not like putting his nose down.
Like right where it thinks it is, and then if he doesn't get right away, then he'll just start to.